buy $20 at buy.
So that the bigger two buy their cold place.
This is why they're buying tons up here.
Microsoft, Google, IBM, Intel, all misestimates. So what's going wrong with tech?
Some parts of the technology sector is actually kind of stable across the whole business cycle, but a large proportion of the technology sector is actually quite cyclical. And we know that the second quarter has been weak, and we expect only around 1% GDP growth in the US. And we know China slowed down, Europe slowed down in the second quarter. So business spending has likely been very disappointed.
So with the tech giants all reporting lackluster earnings, should you be avoiding the tech sector altogether?
I still think the sector has a lot of strength in it. It's just some parts are doing better than others. And I think an excellent pair to compare is actually Intel versus AMD. AMD has some new chips, some new products, which is actually doing quite well, and they have surprised both on the top and the bottom line. Whereas Intel is still finding itself in some kind of a strategic mess where they don't know why, they don't know what they want to be doing, and they still have trouble penetrating the market for smartphones and tablets.
So Peter's advice when it comes to technology: be stock specific, not sector specific.
We expect a rebound in growth in the third and the fourth quarter, but it will likely be more into the fourth quarter. So I think in the third quarter, if you want to be playing tech stocks, I would look for the smaller ones, and I would look for one who has a scalable business model.